pray, but I don't talk to God much these days. I don't think that he was ever listening. And I don't give to the church no more. I never really knew what I was paying for, and I can't love the God that calls for war. What if we could find a way to make this world a better place without fighting over God? If you say this country is so great, why won't you let these people stay? No one's really coming for our jobs. No, they're fleeing war and poverty. Well, we said we would give them liberty. Now they are left out of home. What if we could find a way to make this world a better place without starting another war?
The brutality against the Negro follows the same pattern. They attack you, bust you all upside your mouth, and then take you to court and charge you with assault. What kind of democracy is that?
Then I watch the news, no, I'm not surprised. Another black man, woman, or child dies in the name of law and order. Well, these laws have got to change, it's way past time. The color of your skin shouldn't be a crime. Let's try to use our words and put our guns down. What if we could find a way to make this world a better place without killing our own people? Mountains burn and the oceans rise. If it comes from the earth, then it's got a price. Sold to the highest bidder. Profit over people is the man's MO. He's making money faster than the trees can grow, and no one's willing to make a change.